maybe we could go talk over some coffee or something like that.
It's too late, Chuck. It's over.
Now that it's all said and done, I can't believe you were the one to build me up and tear me down like an old abandoned house. What you said when you left just left me cold and out of breath. I fell too far, was in way too deep. Guess I let you get the best of me. Well, I never saw it coming. I should have started running a long, long time ago. And I never thought I'd doubt you. I'm better off without you. More than you, more than you know. I'm slowly getting closer. I guess it's really over. I'm finally getting better. And now I'm picking up the pieces. I'm spinning all of these years, putting my heart back together. 'Cause the day I thought I'd never get through, I got over you.
There's no scenario in which you should be going to dinner with the girl that dumped you, broke your heart, and slept with your best friend.
You took a hammer to these walls, dragged the memories down the hall, packed your bags and walked away. There was nothing I could say. And when you slammed the front door shut, a lot of others opened up. So did my eyes, so I could see that you never were the best for me. Well, I never saw it coming. I should have started running a long, long time ago. And I never thought I'd doubt you. I'm better off without you. More than you, more than you know. I'm slowly getting closer. I guess it's really over. I'm finally getting better. And now I'm picking up the pieces. I'm spending all of these years putting my heart back together. 'Cause the day I thought I'd never get through,
still be together. Huh. Share me, no secrets, no spies. Come with me, Chuck.
Well, I never saw it coming. I should have started running a long, long time ago. And I never thought I'd doubt you. I'm better off without you.
More than you, more than you know.
Well, I never saw it coming. I should have started running a long, long time ago. And I never thought I'd doubt you. I'm better.
Sarah, you made the decision for me. You're under arrest, Joe. And I'm breaking up with you.